Honestly, I didn't pick great my first choice, but Kent seemed like a really nice place, and what I knew of the court seemed like what sort of thing I was after. I wanted to do art, really, like, or something arts-based, and architecture seemed like a practical way of me pursuing art that was challenging as well, and maybe it might not be quite so penny as a 20 years. Painting, I do a lot of painting. Sports as well. Keeps me busy. It's definitely challenging. Running out of money and sleep's overrated. But seriously, I learn something new every day. I'm never bored, and it's hands-on practical, which is what I'm really after.